finally get to give y'all some Lakers, my GM. Y'all just don't know the struggle, man. Working doubles, doing schoolwork, trying to get gameplay, trying to relax at the same time from lack of sleep. Oh my goodness, man. It's hard out here. It's hard out here for your boy. But we finally got the Lakers, my GM, going against the Knicks. Now, I'm going to let y'all know this right now. I simulated a few games just because I didn't want to go against the Utah Jazz in the very first game. Didn't want to record that. Played the Trailblazers. I wish I recorded that game. Went against the Oklahoma City Thunder. That game was freaking boring. We got the win, though. But then I simulated a few games after just because I seen the Knicks was, you know, coming up on the schedule. So I was like, yeah, let me start off with the Knicks since we got Melo. That's going to be the first game of the Lakers My GM season that I post. And right there, mine started my game and slam over Jordan Hill, the former Nick. Showing him he should have never left, because now you better catch this work. But anyways, man, as of right now, we are 5-3 going against the 1-6 Knicks. And look at Kobe with the deep range, knocking the shot down. The score is 8-8, man. We had some terrible in-the-paint defense, and that's where Powell just looks like he just aging right there. And I'm like, okay, we got JaVale McGee. JaVale McGee is a younger cat, athletic, and right there, look at Melo driving to the paint, trying to draw the foul, but getting no whistle. But back to what I was saying, man, JaVale McGee, he's not right in the head. Like, some screws is missing. It's Kobe driving the lane, you know, bodying that boy Tyson Chandler. Tyson Chandler ain't on no work. Mm-mm. None at all. But look at this. Look at the poor defense we got in the paint. Powell, his reaction is just too slow. I don't know if it's his age or what. Or we just got to work on defense more. Because I decided to flip through 2-3 zone, 3-2 zone. And honestly, we was just giving them open shots. That's why they got the lead now. And Melo decided he want to step up. Go ahead and put this man in the post, blowing past him, going over the nice right-hand layup. Just doing anything we can do to cut down this lead. With 6 seconds left on the inbound, Jordan Hill get the inbound. And look at this boy, Swaggy P, entering the game as he get the lead pass, going right to the basket with a nice layup. Down 5 points to end the first quarter. We just getting into the groove, man. Don't worry. We got this. We got this, man. But as me, I'm still trying to learn these people, you know, shots, releases, all kinds of things, man. Right there, Swaggy P did a nice move. Throwing up a contested shot at the shot clock. JaVale McGee with the cleanup. That's why I got this dude coming off the bench, man. Because when Powell can't do his little post move, we're going to need somebody that's highly decent and more athletic to, you know, get these boards and, you know, get these shots going under the basket. But he did injure himself on a wide open three. Came down wrong. He sprained his ankle. He will be out 1 to 2 weeks. But look at this boy, Andrew Wiggins. Oh my goodness. He hit him with the half spin with nothing. Yeah, no Stoudemire. Stoudemire don't want none of that. Remember how Stoudemire posted by Jordan Hill? Yeah, Stoudemire got posted by that boy Wiggins. Wiggins with the athleticism, but look at the boy JR knocking down the three. He already took 5 threes so far in this game. Finally, he made one. But they reaching on my boy Shabazz. His Wiggins wide open, knocking down that three. Doing what we got to do to cut down this lead, but we cannot stop him in the paint again. Look at Jordan Hill struggling. I could have swore that was all kinds of contact. Look at this boy, my Shumper. I don't know what he was thinking. Getting ripped. That boy Shabazz, not Pierre, throwing it up. And look who he finds. That boy Andrew Wiggins. Wiggins going up with a nice layup, getting no whistle. Got contested, but it's okay. We still can't freaking stop these Knicks from getting into the paint. So that boy Kobe came off the bench. Look who's wide open. Wiggins again for D2 at the logo. And you know that shot is go-go. Now, our main problem is only playing some defense, man. And it's right here. We just trying to find Wiggins. Wiggins getting that pressure, getting that double team. So moving the ball around the coast. Kobe wide open, top of that key. Knocking down that three. Don't leave that man open, man. I mean, I understand Kobe, what, 36 years old. But, yo, that's Kobe. That's Kobe. When you shoot the ball at the trash can, what'd you say? Kobe. So don't leave that man open. It's the boy. This boy Carmelo knocking the friendly shot down, getting a bouncing as we got a three-point lead going into the half. Kobe looking like, okay, he take a deep breath. We got some type of space. But look at this, man. That boy Kendall Marshall playing great. He been a great pickup. And this boy Melo going to the basket. Look at the nice layup. I wish he would have dunked, but hey, he got to the basket getting these buckets. That's all that matters. From unanimous sources saying that Kobe was in the freaking locker room going off about the defense as he rise up, yamming it down on a fast break. That's all Kobe was saying, man. Play some fucking defense. Now, I'm going to be, you know, PG with it. I'm just being PG with it, but Kobe was going off about defense. You know how Lakers is always about the defense. As they move the ball around the coast, look at this boy, J.R. Smith, putting a shot in Melo's mouth. Melo ain't like that, but look at this. Melo wide open. Where is J.R.? Nowhere to be down as he responds back with his own three, tying a game back up. Halfway through the third quarter, what is these dudes doing? I thought this guy was injured. I guess not. But we throwing up on another fast break. And he opens that boy Andrew Wiggins as he goes up with the two-hand jam. That's what I'm talking about. What is these dudes doing? The Knicks don't want none. Knicks ain't got no defense. It's Melo. Shot clock ticking down. Throwing up a crazy three. Knocking the shot down, man. Snapping that net. That's what I'm talking about. These are the Lakers that we should always get at every moment. They got good enough defense. Look at this boy Andrew Wiggins getting a block. Now, this is the defense, I think, oh my goodness, Swaggy P cutting me off during the commentary. But as long as these Lakers can play like this on defense, you know, jump these passing lanes. As he going over the easy layup, that boy Shabazz Napierre doing his damn thing. I think this coach can grow. Like, I know this is his first year coaching the Lakers. He still got a lot to learn. Still trying to find out what's the best rotation for each and every one of these players. Nick Young coming off, you know, this is his second game coming off his injury, his ankle injury, because he was out for 4 weeks. No, take that back. Four games, my bad. But Melo responding, getting a buzzer beater to end off the third quarter, giving the Lakers an 11-point lead. Now, it's not like the Lakers was out there, you know, making, you know, 10 shots more than the Knicks. No, we just hit threes, and, you know, we went to the line a lot more in this past quarter than they did. But as we had a 10-point lead, you know, this boy Iman Shumpert moving around. He got a nice little spread from Kobe knocking the three down, cutting the lead to just 7 points, man. Cut it down to single digits. Now it's down to 9 points. And you know Kobe got the ball. We just down here trying to pace it, man. We just down here pacing it. It's wide open. That boy Kendall Marshall with a set shot knocking the three down. Now, when I mean by set shot, on 2K, set shots do not have no reason. Look at the inbound still by Iman Shumpert as he goes in and lay it up. Cutting down to just 4 points. Now, I end up inbounding to Kendall Marshall, and I was like, what was I thinking? Kendall Marshall, I don't even know his free throws. My first time ever shooting free throws with this guy. And end up missing the first one. And I pull up the second one and actually get that one to go. We got a 5-point lead, man. I am scared. 25 seconds left. Look at the quick shot from J.R. Smith, but end up missing. And I try to throw it up the court. This boy Melo wide open, but look who get the steal. J.R. Smith as this boy bounce passes to Stoudemire. Cut it down to just 3 points. But I end up making both free throws. You already know to that boy Kobe. Kobe making both free throws as he now has 19 points. But look at the nice shot. Oh my goodness. He really think he's clutch. And getting on the inbound, getting fouled again. Kobe going to the line. You know he got to make these clutch free throws. It's only right. Going over the first one. Getting that one to go. Let's go. Going over the second one. And that's buckets. That's buckets. That's a game. It's a wrap. Oh, and y'all Knicks fans, man, go ahead and scream out Free Felton, man. I don't know why you got gun charges for. But congratulations on Carmelo for getting player of the game, man. He was out there balling. If it wasn't for him sparking these runs, man, we would never get the victory in L.A. That's all I got to say, man. 1-0 against the Knicks, baby. I'm out. Body bag.